point. Here's the Novus Auto Glass. Canterbury region, Simon Gibbon, Paul Thompson. Novus Auto Glass, of course, didn't have the runner they wanted in coil one. They parked it up on the bank, but Simon got the lead out from underneath. Screwed in a little bit. Pretty aggressive driver. He wants to set a good pace. A little bit of trouble setting this boat combination up this year. Brand new engine, brand new unit. Oh, Simon. Rough is ready. And we've got 5.417. End up fourth at Wanganui. Had a great run up there in the night show. Back through the middle of the track now. Just loves the sport. We're not quite looking as smooth as he has at times. Through the middle.